morning. Waiting at the start between all the fast cars. As you hear, helicopter.
Yeah, yeah.
Tim is also getting ready. 3 more days to go.
Yep.
Seems
stay smart.
Seems like same type of style stage as yesterday, Tim.
Yeah, I think so. Rocks and fast tracks.
Yep. So
let's stay smart. Get the car home.
True, because tomorrow they say a lot of dunes again.
Yeah, tomorrow is going to be a big one.
So be clever.
Yep. Yeah, we are.
You think so? Let's see us at the finish. We'll be okay. At the neutralization, we want some more tire pressure so we can inflate our tires.
Andy?
Yeah.
I'm doing it with the button here.
Yeah. Good?
Yeah.
Okay, fast. Check out all these rocks. Yep, we've got a flat tire here, big one. Oh. Okay, change the tire, put the cover on. Ah. Hoppadee. En gaan. Mand gewisseld en we door. Oh.
Beginning was hard. Beginning was especially stony. Left, right. And of course, we didn't have our system to make the tires hard, so we made a puncture. And yeah, we lost a lot of time there. And eventually, we stabilized. And at the end, yeah, it was like sandy, a little bit duney, and then
but very fast.
Then it was fast.
Really, really, really fast. Yeah. Nice navigation between the valleys.
No, before already, we were totally alone, and we saw left and right some people, but don't find the track immediately. Of course, it takes some time, but we managed, and we were spot on all the time.
I think we just lost some time with the tire. We had to change the tire because it was flat. That was the only thing. For the rest, I think everything was fine.
Yeah, perfect.
Not too bad.
Thanks, mate.
You too.